Welcome back, everyone. Today I'm going to reseal a high pressure oil pump on a 7.3 power stroke. Here we got your high pressure oil pump off of a 7.3. Got a seal kit here. It is some China stuff, but it's cheap, so let's give it a try. There's no instructions included with this. What you see is what you get. I assume this is some Loctite blue. Comes with a new sleeve for your IPR. New nut. Got this air plug thingy. I believe that goes right there. And a little check ball. You get two new ports and small rings and stuff. Inch and an eighth. There's supposed to be some O-rings in there for this. Pull them off and match them up. That looks pretty close. There's two O-rings that look about the same. That's a split unit there. Right there's the replacement. Make sure you get that lined up correctly, just like that. That O-ring looks about like the right one. If you roll these getting them on, you're going to want to kind of pinch them together, spread them around, make sure they get unrolled. That looks good. I'm gonna take that out. And just like these, this wasn't very tight. I put more than enough on there. Then snug this up pretty good. There's no instructions, so I can't tell you how tight to make anything. You have to use your judgment. I don't know what the deal was there, but I couldn't get this to start on there. And back here, you probably have an O-ring like that. They go on a plug, but I have a second high pressure oil pump that feeds into there. So mine looks good here. I'm just gonna leave it. That's good and tight. Didn't have any signs of leakage there, so I'm gonna leave that alone. This didn't come with an O-ring for back here. I don't think that's all that fun to change. It's been a while since I had one of them apart. But my pump here didn't really have any signs of leakage. It was my secondary pump, my Gen 3, that was leaking. So I think that should be good. There is one more plug right here. There you go, guys. There's a pile of O-rings I didn't use here. I don't know where they go. But that should be good. Stick that back on the truck and let it rip. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time. Take care and God bless. You wanna run them?